I fell in love with this song many years ago, written by Pete Coe, about a legendary runner from Cheshire called Joseph Baker. He was actually related to the man who founded the League of Nations, actually. Is it Noel Val Baker, I think it is. The lighting will play havoc with my fingering on this one. But his ghost is said to haunt Delamere Forest. You sporting men of Chester, I have you all to hear of a man named Joseph Baker, who lived near Delamere. He ran faster than the old red fox and further than the hound, and of all the men that challenged him, no equal could be found. Every morning before the day was clear, and through the shady forest he pursued the royal deer. He drove the wind across the field and the mist right up the hill, and he drove the dust along the road and the stream down to the mill. Sportsmen came from far and near just to challenge Baker's speed. In every place and every race they swore to do that deed. And a tailor came from Frodsham, and a soldier came from Hay, and a sailor came from Birkenhead, and a butcher came from Salem. Until that fateful day, when death alone defeated him and it took his breath away. But if you go out on a winter's night, you can hear him running still, as his ghost runs down from Castle Church right up to Ellesby Hill. But if you go out on a winter's night, you can hear him running still, as his ghost runs down from Castle Church right up to Ellesby Hill. You sporting men of Chester, I have you all to hear of a man named Joseph Baker,